Masters. On the left-hand side, with red six now, is red nine, Flight Lieutenant Mike Bowden. Mike is a former Harrier and Tornado pilot, and he's in his fourth and final year on the team. That's red nine with the smoke on now, coming back in towards us, getting ready for his next manoeuvre. Now look out to the front right for the nose lights of Enid. Get down, says red one, as they form an inverted V formation, coming straight towards us. Red nine about to fly straight down the middle in the goose. Red one leads Enid from our right to left with the red and blue smoke on as red nine disappears upwards. As Enid switch smoke to white and move off to our left hand side, let's look straight ahead for the nose lights of 6, 7 and 8. Jippo smoke on go calls red 6. The three jets coming towards us now with the white smoke on. They're about to change colour as red 7 and 8 roll around 6 in the vortex. Pulling up from the vortex with the white smoke on, it's Red 8, Flight Lieutenant Matt Masters. Matt is a former Tornado F3 Air Defence pilot, Takano instructor, and is on his third and final year with the team. Meanwhile, Red 6 and 7 now with the white smoke back on are preparing for the next of their opposition manoeuvres. On the right is Red 7.